It was a long and lonely night. Selmon had just used and thrown away Ishwarya. He was very upset.
Selmon. Selmon.
2 a.m. He was driving, but bad luck was true. And suddenly, something strange was realized by Selmon Bhai. He drifted his car towards the footpath. He saw two Muslims sleeping on the footpath. And bang! He fucked them all by crushing them under his car. Everybody in the world cheered. But soon, armada of Muslims came to the earth looking for the men. The lifelong question remained: who killed the aliens? Was it Selmon Bhai or his driver?